What's going on, guys? We're back at it again.
Safety first.
Safety first, guys.
Wear your masks. If you have gloves, just what you're gonna touch. And please, please, please wash your hands before eating.
Hey, we're at a Superior Dairy here in Hafford, California. Shout out to them, they're open right now. We're gonna about to go get some ice cream. They are takeout only right now, but they are open today. They're 11 to 6.
If you haven't been here, you have to check them out. Even if it's for takeout, they do have a little park right across. You don't want to crowd the area either, but if you want to take like a few minutes to just kind of enjoy your ice cream, recommend it. So here we go. What a single scoop looks like.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with what you order there, because this is one scoop. That's what they consider one scoop.
What did you get?
I got vanilla. I'm simple.
I got the orange sherbet. This one's my favorite because it's like sweet but like refreshing, where it's not. I only have chocolate when I'm at home. And when I'm out and about, I want to be fresh. I don't want it to be crazy. And then dairy. Dairy gets me every time.
I used to get rainbow sherbet a lot when I was a kid.
Mine's pretty rainbow good. Rainbow sherbet's good too.
Mine's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
They're heck of dead inside.
Yeah, so.
This time of year, they're like super packed. Get the way outside the door.
Yeah.
And we were literally the only customers inside the store. It sucked. But it'll all get better.
Yeah. Well,
shout out to them. They're open. They're only a 45-minute drive. 40 to 45-minute drive from Fresno. Nice ice cream to go.
Yep, got some napkins of our own. So we don't want to touch anything on the way out. But yeah. They have ice cream to go too. Have you seen that? It wouldn't be considered a meme. It was a video that somebody made of the little T-Rex.
Oh.
And
oh, the one in Spanish?
Yeah. Rex, lávate las manos, había coronavirus. Empieza con.
Yeah, I've seen that. Oh, so much ice cream. They have a ice cream here. It's called the SOS. It's like this giant tower of ice cream. It has like freaking bananas in it.
Mm-hmm.
Like 10 scoops of ice cream. It's ridiculous.
It's like a huge, what would you say, like a sundae?
Yeah, if I was gonna go out, that'd be the way.
What do you mean you went out?
No, if I was gonna go out, like, you know, if it was your last meal, that'd be my last meal. Almost done. Vicky's a slow eater.
I like to enjoy my ice cream. Fernando just inhales.
My palate tastes it. You're in Hanford too.
So always dessert first, guys.
I'm an adult. I can do what I want.
Take that, Mom. Le voy a decir a tu mamá.
Yeah.
I hate it when people used to tell me that.
Le voy a decir a tu mamá que no quisiste comer, que solo comiste nieve.
We've made it to the second destination.
Yep, this place is called Toti's Pupuseria here, also in Hanford, California. I ordered two pupusas de chicharrón con queso, and then two mixtas. Vicky ordered four more of the same, my order, but we all know she's only going to eat like a quarter of that, and I'm going to end up eating the rest, so shout out to her. Let's go.
So, safety first. I make these little masks. So.
Oh, you made these?
Yes, I made those.
That's crazy.
Let's go.
Got your traditional Salvadorian salsa. Ooh, hey. I'll hold these for real quick.
Trying to get situated here. Okay, so we got our agua de horchata. Because everywhere you go must be horchata or jamaica.
Oh my god. These are
four revueltas.
Revueltas.
So look at that.
Oh man.
Look at that.
These look beautiful too, look at. Bam.
And then again, like you said, we have the curtidos, but it's full too. So this is what you put on top of the pupusa. And then there's also the little salsa that he showed you earlier, and then you can drench that, and then you put as much as you want, whether you want a little bit or a lot, whatever you want.
Okay. Where are them forks at?
It should be in the bag too.
Oh yeah, here we go.
So since we have four and four, you want to put two and two?
Yeah, two
so
and two.
So you make your mess and I make my mess?
You got it. About to get messy. So your mouth is watering, dude.
But
Oh. Good.
This is what it looks like with the curtido on there. Mira. Mira, mira. Don't worry, y'all. Fernando's over there devouring his. I'm trying to show you guys what it looks like here. So the curtido's right there. I already poured the salsa. And there you go.
Really, like, I didn't bother asking. I just thought that, you know, horchata is the same everywhere, but I'm pretty sure every country has a certain way of making it. So, it has
like chocolate.
Has like a chocolate taste to it, huh? Yeah. You know, like the Mexican chocolate, huh? It tastes like the real. It's really good though, huh?
Mm-hmm. I've never had an horchata this good. Like, there's good horchata, like the leche, the arroz or whatever, but like, this one's like a cold, hot chocolate horchata, if it makes sense. Like, I've never had that.
It's pretty good though.
It's good.
You could tell like they probably like handmade it, because you know there's some people that will make horchata, but it's like as easy as like them opening up a packet, mixing it with water, and it's like, nah fam, like that ain't it, you know.
I hate when I find places like that, but I'm not trying to say, but you guys all know that if you find a horchata from the pack or from the frasquito, from the sobre, if you find horchata from the sobre at a restaurant, you know their food ain't that great.
I can't be gassing them like that, Vicky.
It's true, though.
Shout out to my brother-in-law and my sister-in-law for showing us Superior Dairy for the first time. They kind of opened the door for us. They they showed us that you can take an Amtrak train from downtown Fresno all the way into Hanford and go from downtown Hanford and walk to Superior Dairy and go back. I think all in all, like if your kids, you know, they like trains, Or if you've never been on the Amtrak, it costed us like 20 something dollars round trip, and it gave us enough time to walk, eat, go to Superior, and go back to the Amtrak. It was super cool. Definitely would recommend doing that.
Fire.
For the first time, I found a food place for us, and it's bomb.
I found it.
It's my Yelp history. So, en el otro video, no nos dimos cuenta, y ahorita tampoco me di cuenta, que muchos nos estaban pidiendo que hiciéramos un video en español. So, lo que vamos a tratar es que vamos a tratar de subir uno en inglés, uno en español. Va dependiendo de cómo los grabamos o qué grabamos, pero ahorita los podemos ayudar con esto. So, vinimos a Hanford.
Yeah, estamos en Hanford, California hoy. Fuimos a dos partes. Fuimos a probar la nieve,
que les enseñamos hace un minuto en un clip.
Hemos probado la nieve varias veces, pero esta vez fuimos a un mandado, y por esa razón venimos a Hanford y dijo vamos a...
Why does your voice sound like that? Like in English, it's like...
La mera verdad no sé.
I think because your neck was like this, you're...
We are going to talk like all deep. Pero ahorita estamos calando unas pupusas que... son super recomendadas por Yelp y también por Google Reviews. ¿Qué?
Sí, esto sigue contando.
Y estamos probando unas pupusas. Pupusas. ¿Qué hiciste?
¿Qué hiciste? ¿Qué hiciste? What the heck?
You bought mine. Porque entró la hambre y me salió el Hulk. Oh my god, Hulkamania.
Damn, if you guys would have seen that, that would have been funny. Oh, but yeah, so vinimos, agarramos nieve, vinimos a comprar pupusas. Este lugar se llama
Totis.
Totis
Pupusería.
Pupusería, Totis Pupusería. Si lo buscan en la aplicación Yelp, van a encontrar ahí que tiene, casi tiene 5 estrellas, y la verdad que sí. No hemos probado todo el menú, pero ojalá cuando ya todo esto acabe que podamos ir. Ahorita solamente vinimos porque fuimos a un mandado aquí cerca, y por eso tuvimos que venir hasta acá, y dijimos pues de una vez ya estamos aquí, vamos a agarrar nieve, vamos a agarrar algo de comer, y vamos a agarrar lo regular, sándwiches ahí, y luego dijimos vamos a ver qué hay, y encontramos este lugar y está muy bueno. So, si pueden o si están alrededor de aquí, vayan y compren.
Súper recomendado.